Alrighty. Match starting soon. Let's see here. Let's go intermediate fighter.
Minions are spawning.
Kinda, yeah, he kinda reminds me a lot of Loki. And Shaco. Wait, is she a female? Oh, there are three over here. Oh, four over here. Oh, that's wonderful. Oh god, lag. Well, at least I wasn't the one to give first blood. So that's nice. Rude? So wait, my dagger does energy? No, it does physical. That's weird. Rude. Just throw a dagger at him. It's fine. Dropped a mine, though. He's using a shotgun, that asshole. Ow! Ah, got him, coach. I'm gonna upgrade this first. Good job. There we go. So I activate it, and then I teleport to somebody. If I reactivate it. Let's see here.
An enemy tower destroyed.
Oh. Oh wait, I don't have the mana. Got him. Time for me to back. Before I just randomly end up dying. And that'll be it. Whee! Alrighty. Now back to left lane I go. I feel like you should be able to double jump in this game. An enemy has been slain. Have we died yet? Ah, we have one death. I like that I do damage to nearby. Rude. I don't think I'm gonna be allowed to get him. Got him, coach. I like that he just came back. There we go. Oh. Let's go mid lane. I think I'm going the wrong way. There we go. This is the hole that I wanted.
An enemy has been slain.
That's so much fun. Holy crap, dude. That was a lot of fun. Actually, let's do that. This actually isn't gonna happen, so. Don't care. I'm going back, going left lane. And I need 3 for that, so. Don't have the power for it. My ult is so much fun, though. Because I can just pop up and attack somebody. There are 3 people in mid lane. Nope, that's our second death this game. Nice. Wee. Alrighty. Let's go this way. Wait, what? Wait, what the heck? Oh, that's a ward. Oops. Didn't realize that was a ward. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. But apparently I did it anyway. I kinda like this hero though. Interesting.
Double kill.
Nice. Ow. Ow. I think there's an enemy anywhere. boy. And that's how we escape, my friends. Actually, I don't know if I've escaped yet. Okay, now I've escaped. Oh, harvester is empty. Let's see here. Let's take these things out. Actually, can I take these things out by myself? I took that one out. I don't think I can take this thing out. Hey, look at that, I got it. I didn't die. Let's see here.
Annihilation.
Just take him out. It's fine. Unfortunately, they are pushing left tower like crazy. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Double kill.
Alright, we need to push this lane out. I'm doing the best on the team. Yeah, KDA wise I'm doing best. Unfortunately, turret wise I'm actually doing worse. Ow. That was rude.
Annihilation.
Holy crap, dude. Oh, hey, there's another one coming. Seems like some of them got fed a little bit. Or just do more damage than whoever was with me. Got him. I just love that ability. I really like the global abilities in this game. They're really nice. They're really nice abilities. Holy, missed that, didn't I? Okay. Wait, do they have something that we have as well? Oh, this thing's destroyed. I don't know what this guy was thinking. Get out of my way, man. I'm outie. Let's go ahead and put that in there. Let's see here. What does this give? Crit chance? Sure, I'll get that. Let's see here. I'm gonna jump there. Just throw a dagger. Ooh, hello, howitzer. Got him. And I'm out. See ya.
An enemy has been slain.
See ya, nerds. Alright, that can't happen.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, now where did he go? Is he still around? Back here. That was ridiculous. I found out a new trick. Oh, hey. Holy crap, dude. That was no bueno. I almost died there. That's fine, I'll be able to jump back in, so. Let's get that, and that, and that. And then I don't have anything else to get, so. Let's just go this way. I don't feel like using my ult right now, so. Just gonna go down mid. Actually, let's do this. Get back here, bruh. Ah, this ain't happening. Dang it. I just accidentally leashed it for him. You're not winning this fight. Okay, maybe you are. Got him! Took a while. I did get him. Wow, I'm 14-0-3. What the heck? I feel like I should be more powerful than this. At 14-0-3. Laters. See ya, nerd. This guy is ridiculously powerful. I'm about to die. Ooh, buddy. I am ridiculous. That was ridiculous. I definitely should have died there. That's a certainty there. I need to discard that so I can get. What does this do? Ow, okay. I guess I'm getting that. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna go right lane and deal with this guy. Come on, there's nobody here. Oh, he's just gonna back off. That makes me sad. Oh, hey! That's awkward. I need you to stop moving. Got him. Seriously. I'm probably gonna lose this game, aren't I? Let's go that way. Ow! Holy crap! Dang it, I died. That was my first death, too. 19, 1, and 3. That makes me sad. I'm gonna wanna get this. Time to continue killing these fools. Because apparently my team is going to make me lose this game. Rude. Dang it, it's still on cooldown. Thank you. Alright, well, just have to keep killing them, I guess. And just push down mid, or push down left. I guess that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna push down the left lane. So it seems like the best idea right now. Plus I can always come in and ult. Enemy. Oh my god, my team. I think this game is probably going to be a loss. It's just a matter of how long is it going to take. Rude? Rude? We haven't gotten very far.
Hmm.
Oh, hey. That's not...
Allied tower destroyed.
Crap. My team is making me sad. Like, what happened, man? We're like destroying them in kills and they're just out pushing us or something? Like, what's going on? I don't get it. Their team's pretty garbage. Whatever. Just gonna attack these guys. It seems the two that have been over here are just pushing and are able to kill whoever keeps defending. Except me, because I just destroyed one of them. Without even trying. I think I might have to pop on over there. Ah, dang it, dude. Oh, hey, here comes this guy again. Ow. Yeah, both teams have a Gideon. I've got enough.
Allied tower destroyed.
Go ahead and discard that. Get this item. Oh, that doesn't have any, Alright, well, I'm gonna get rid of this as well then. Discard. And get that. Alright. Off I go. To save my team. Boy, this game's ridiculous. You, my friend, are tanky. There. Jesus, dude. Oh, wait. God, the shield guy. We're gonna lose this game because of this. Simply because a couple of our guys cannot face two of their guys. Like, I'm able to 2v1 most of their team, which is really sad, to be honest. While they're dealing with that, I'm gonna go face these guys in mid. Cause I'm not afraid of these guys. Okay, there are four of them. I don't know about that. I think this guy's gonna get away. Yeah, he's gonna get away. Anyway, I'm gonna go back. Need to defend the core. He can deal with that one. Oh, hey, the shield guy's back. Ah, that's cool. God dang it. Do you mind? Do you mind not? You're not very strong. What's sad is that I'm pretty sure the minions do more damage to me than all of their heroes. Unless they're all five attacking me at once. Which could very well happen. Need to watch out for ult opportunities. Oh, speaking of, excuse me while I go deal with these guys again. Hi there! Laters! Alright, now back to dealing with these things. Actually, I might as well just go back. It'll be faster at this point. There we go, I'm fully equipped. Oh hey, shield guy's back. Really, shield guy? I don't know why, what he's thinking. Wish they'd just surrender. It's like, eventually we're just gonna ace them. Yeah, whatever. I don't care about him. Oh, hey, look, it's Gideon. You're kind of tanky now, aren't you? I need the red buff. Where is it? It's over here. Bonus damage and movement speed on hit. Good. That's what I need. Alright. Whoa. That was a really big, jump. Seriously? Mega Seriously. So annoying. All right, let's take these stupid minions out. This champion, or this hero, is ridiculous, though. I'm gonna back so that way. Yeah. It's not just this one person defending. We need some AoE over here. Jeez. So ridiculous. Fortunately, can't really, go that way and help them, because there's minions to deal with. I did like nothing to the super minions. So done with all these guys. Alright, now to go back and push out left lane, because if we don't defend that, they've got that pushing. We need it to counter push. And unfortunately, this guy is not strong enough to deal with them by himself. So I think he's an energy user. And energy users against super minions don't do too well. Oh my god, dude. Don't I have lifesteal? Oh yeah, I am getting a little bit of life per hit. So many super minions. Aren't able to push out left lane because we need more than just the two of us to push it out. I can just hit it forever, and if somebody tries to deal with me, they'll die. He's dead. Well, we're gonna win this race, so... GG. That was easy. But not really. That was actually a really difficult game. I'm probably gonna put that on my YouTube.